In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a form and deliver a freebie with ConvertKit. Hey everyone, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I empower non-techie online entrepreneurs just like you to create your own website from scratch and maximize your online presence. Last week, we created a freebie that will entice your site's visitors to opt in to your email list. Now, it's time to create a form and deliver that freebie in ConvertKit. With ConvertKit, you can set up a system so that your freebie is delivered instantaneously to your subscribers once they opt in to your email list, without any additional work on your end. ConvertKit is my platform of choice since it is great at automating the whole email marketing process. With ConvertKit, you're able to send targeted content to your email subscribers with simple but powerful automations, build and edit email sequences, and design customizable opt-in forms that fit right in with your brand. Today, we will be focusing on the latter, so stay tuned for a step-by-step guide on how to create a form and deliver a freebie with ConvertKit. So once you have logged into your ConvertKit account and clicked on plus create form, you will be prompted with two options on how to gather subscribers: landing page and form. So go ahead and click on form. As for your form style, which is the next question that pops up, click on the option on the right, which is this one right here, which is the naked style. This is the one I use most often because it blends right in with my website's look and feel. You can edit, once this here pops up, the form's text by clicking directly on the text and changing it. So if I want this to say name instead of first name, all I have to do is click on it and change it. And if instead of subscribe, I want to say download now, I just select it and write download now. And you can also customize the text, accent, and button colors by clicking on the magic wand next to the save button. So if you click on this magic wand over here, you can change the text color so that it's black. Click on OK. The accent color so that it's, say, red. I want it to be this darker red over here. Click OK. And the button color, I want it to be a bright red. And I click OK. And now remember to click save once you have finished making all of those edits. Perfect, so this was successfully updated. Now to edit the form's content and add your freebie, click on the settings tab up top. We can change the name of the form so that it describes what your form is about by clicking over here where it says Form 29. Just click on that and change it to whatever you want the form to be called. So say worksheet form. And then you can add the name of the worksheet over there. If you wish, right here in the main settings as well, you can edit and personalize the success message that is shown after someone opts into your email list. I usually just leave it as is. And then just click on Save Form here at the bottom. Once that is saved, click on Incentive Email on the left. This here is where you can customize the confirmation email and add the freebie your subscribers will receive once they opt into your email list. Now make sure that send incentive or double opt-in email to confirm new subscribers it is ticked. Now it probably will be since that is the default option. And from here, you can customize the incentive email. So you can customize the subject line, the message, the button text, and even from who it's from to match with the freebie that you're sending. So if I want to send it from my business email, which is this one over here, which is correct, or I could add another sending address just by clicking over here. Can change the subject to here's your download. We can change the message. So click the button below to download your worksheet. We can change the button to download now. You can customize all of that. Now closer to the bottom where it says thank you page, click on incentive download instead of URL. So let's click over here. So this way, after your subscriber clicks on this button that we just customized and confirms their subscription, they will automatically receive your freebie. Now click on upload a file and select the freebie that you created, be it a worksheet, a checklist, a cheat sheet, or something else from your computer. So let's just search your worksheet's title. That was the name of it. Here we go. Now we click open. We wait for it to upload, and there it is. Now click on save form. Perfect. Now click on embed on the left-hand side. Select raw HTML and copy and paste this code that appears in a Word document or in a Google Doc so you have it on file whenever you want to embed this form on your website. And now you know how to create a form and deliver a freebie with ConvertKit. Now stay tuned for next week's blog post, which is going to teach you step by step how to create a landing page to promote your freebie. So we will embed this code over here into our landing page so that we can deliver the freebie we created last week. Now, if you want to take things a step further and discover how to create a site that converts like crazy and receives floods of traffic every single day, make sure to sign up for the free live webinar training on September 22nd that will grant you access to the proven three-step formula to drive explosive amounts of traffic to your website on the daily. You will learn the essential thing that your blog posts are missing and how to change that right away. The exact strategy to follow to boost your engagement on Pinterest without posting 10 plus times a day, and how to master Facebook groups to skyrocket your website's traffic and ignite your email list. If that sounds good to you, make sure to click the link below to sign up right away. I look forward to seeing you live, and I'll see you next week for our next video. Bye, guys.